first time I saw her in one of the college event. A program alle avlu dance martta iddadu nan nodde. She was dancing like just like a malasri in some in a old Kannada movie. So our dance adannalla nan nodidaga I was thinking I should meet her and I should talk to her and I should get to know her that day.
I guess she's the only one person who can take thousands of selfies randomly and continuously also. She is also selfie queen of her family. From her only we have learned how to take the pics and all.
One of my friends said that there is a boy who is inquiring a lot about me. And then I had no response on it, but I was a bit scared. My mom one day, she said that there is a family coming to see me from Udupi and the boy's name was Pramod. And I was like, oh, okay, I have heard this name somewhere from my friends and all. After some 2-3 days, they came to see me. And then I was not so scared to meet them and all. It was fun for me because it was the first time a boy came to see me for marriage proposal, and that to the person whom I knew a bit.
When I saw them for first time, their culture, understanding between both of them, everything was good, and the parents also liked them. So we felt that they are meant for each other.
Talking to each other, we started texting to each other and started spending more time with each other. So with that, namike jaasti avul bagge jaasti gothagakke start aayitu, and I learned about her through her friends and what and all she has done to impress them and to be with them. So with all that, I really loved her, and I wanted her to be a part in my life.
People say that arranged marriages are scary. I felt it was very beautiful because the boy whom I was going to get married had a golden heart actually. I loved him so much that I said yes to my parents for the first meet itself.
I'm gonna stand by you.